Hi, I'm Steve Tolofsky, Dry Ice Blasting and Portable Air Products Manager with RediArc. I'm going to share some of the advantages using dry ice blasting over more conventional or traditional cleaning methods. The operating characteristics of dry ice blasting make it a highly attractive method of cleaning, particularly in controlled commercial and industrial environments like manufacturing and production facilities. One of the key advantages is that there's no secondary waste from the dry ice, translating into reduced containment and disposal costs. Additionally, there's no leftover residue. It's also non-corrosive, non-abrasive, and non-conductive, meaning it's safe to use across a wide range of surfaces and environments. Keep in mind, this is a dry clean. No water, no moisture, no associated dryout period, meaning equipment can be immediately cycled back online post-cleaning, drastically compressing downtime associated with maintenance cleaning. All of this makes dry ice blasting an ideal process when cleaning sophisticated machinery and equipment that have a lot of integrated components and diverse materials, such as steel, gear sprockets, electric motors, cabling and electricals, pneumatic fittings, sensory components, composites, belting, and more. To find out if dry ice blasting is a good fit for your next job, give us a call or visit our website at readyarc.com.